I'm gonna get told something again.
What?
If I get told something again. If I do it, just be, if I do it, just be before tea.
Okay.
So the Lord's data.
Check my hair though. If
anyone's there. Yeah. Yeah. So I plug this and it goes to this.
Yeah.
My choice, which is a headset connect with a troll. Me, I'm getting injured.
Yeah, but like, you get a record.
First time.
Really?
Yeah. My goalkeeper has never been booked.
Really?
Ever.
Every single
season. Yeah. I have never had a goalkeeper booked or sent off.
Have I been booked?
Well, I've never sent off. Yeah, I've never had one sent off. Live coverage of the Champions Cup quarterfinal. Oh, booked.
Today it's Manchester United against Valencia. The stories in the papers this week have been about possibly him announcing his retirement, Alan. What do you make of that?
His decision. I mean, you are a long time retired and you don't want to make a premature judgment, but he hasn't been in the best of form recently.
That'd be the trap.
And as the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it.
I hope I've got a week off after this.
It's gone out for
at least a week after this. It's most of my team is absolutely knackered.
Teo goes up to head it away. And the opponent's coming strongly. Paco Alsace. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here. Victor Ruiz. Got across it. Impressive, that piece of defending from a very promising attack.
Could
just
got it. I'll probably blame the rain. At least two in Spain.
Christian Teo. Towards Neymar.
Yeah. But I went through another, so.
It's a block away by the defender. He's got that. Cleared the ball away. Save this side from a difficult situation. On the attack here. Well, he's him there to running the ball out of play. Well, that was quickly done.
We've
got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
We've got to take 14 a day, if you take 8 in the morning, and you've got to take about 5 in the evening.
That's a touch of the Alex Smith, a lovely headed pass.
Well, that was nine. So you got another 5 somewhere in the game.
I've got to take 4 in the morning.
Well, here comes the support. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Oh, and goes across. This is the chance. Oh, volley! That is a historic moment. This goal will be replayed over and over again, if indeed it is his last ever goal.
Yeah, look at the satisfaction on his face. He clearly taken great delight in that.
That is a brilliant one-touch finish.
When you take it like that, Martin, the defender's got no chance, has he, to get a foot in.
Towards Neymar. The goalkeeper can hang on to that.
Yeah, no. There's no way of stopping it. Had no effect. No, I've tried. Well, it doesn't have an effect, but nothing major. Yeah, looks like I'm built.
Congested midfield, but big passing from this team.
Even though everyone can see I'm quite clearly not.
There it is.
Yeah, bastards.
Gulli. Throw in now.
I can only get the season completed before I tell you.
Got a great understanding this team. Just look at the passing. That's
one
of the referee's mind. There was an advantage, but not enough of one. So it's going to be the free kick. EA Sports continues its coverage on the Barclays Premier League. Yeah. The fixture. For Manchester United, they'll be hosting West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
We could be in. What a chance now! An awkward moment, really, that they've solved. They're making that tackle, but the team
are
getting away with pace.
I think he missed. I can't believe I've never lost this season. Yeah, if we'd won or draw, because I've done that before, in the same competition.
So you don't care if you draw?
No, but I've done this competition. So I can't go this competition without.
He's played well here, the draw. Defender, because that was an excellent cross. He's coped with it well. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Mario Götze.
Yeah, Pearson's not that quick. Yeah.
Here comes an attack from Manchester United. Neymar. He's going to cross it. It's a goal.
Away, he's moved on to that ball. You just
Yeah. Yeah. See?
Eyeing up a place in the semi-final, still 45 minutes to go, but they've built a good position over the first leg and the first half here to get that place in the last four.
Yeah,
you always look at your top players, your more senior ones to lead by example. Good first half, hoping for something better in the second half. The second half now underway of this Champions Cup quarterfinal.
Got a little bit cagey at times in that first half, but it might open up as the match wears on.
Referee's about to make up his mind, and the players know his decision. He's taking his time. Fabrice Majoulet. Referee instantly shows the yellow card to the player from Valencia.
Yeah, no qualms about that. Definitely yellow.
He is. You go shoot. They want. I need to do it from 28 yards in.
Way out of the top.
I'm going to change shot with that. Goethe.
Played that other game,
he's playing the last game.
That will stop the attack. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Here's the shot. That's a great block. Perez.
We'll take that off next time. With the shot. See, because he's knackered.
Lost his man.
Oh, yeah.
Tackle here. Neymar. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Keeping the move going. And he shoots.
That
defending team. Really defending.
Yeah,
all their work. Let's take the touch from the player to go over the line.
He scored line.
Goodness me, he's there again to clear it away.
Oh, goodness me. The block.
Neymar. Really nice footwork, but look at the defending. Another opportunity wasted.
You suck.
Level in the match.
After all that, it was hard to commit. Then to fucking score.
It was an easy header.
God damn it.
Tom Cleverley.
What a nugget.
Manchester United with the ball again.
One in this game, a header, which is harder because he had someone on him, with a clear header, basically open goal.
Yeah.
It's going to be his try.
Alright.
He's subbing him.
No, go it, alright.
Mustafi.
Bro here.
I don't know if he scored that one.
Luis Gustavo. Top cleverly.
You know, I flogged him for about 3 million quid.
Yes.
No, it wasn't. It was a terrible choice because Valencia bought him for about 40 million. Yeah.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Between 30 and 40 minutes.
Scored a goal.
I got fucking robbed.
Will trigger a few fresh thoughts.
Yeah, I like it is.
Talking about retirement. Well, clearly he's still
well,
got
FIFA has been good for Valencia by 40 million from Everton, I think it was.
You don't have to retire. Still got some kind of form. It seems silly to hang up your boots. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here's the cross. Theo! Great hand!
Yeah, no, why can't someone could do that? And he's a striker. He's not.
Valencia
looked like it.
Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against a position where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they,
I score a lot of them.
Actually better than this team they're playing, although we
if
all
I
think
score
it's evenly matched.
About 80 goals this season, I can almost guarantee about 30, 40 of them will be headed.
Yeah. Finish.
Christian Teo. Danny Parejo. Luis Gustavo. Paco Alzalce.
If he's playing him against, if I'm against, like, say someone like who's got a tall defence, you know, where their shortest player is probably, what, 6'3".
Neymar.
Yeah.
Across coming in.
Pepe.
Goal! Manchester United!
Yeah, he's made it. Anyway, that's harder than the one you missed. But no, I won't. I try not to cross it in then, but out of habit, I always go down the wing and cross it in.
Something of the dying art amongst players these days.
So, teams like Arsenal, Chelsea, there, I just go for them. And then the close players, and that's half up there. I don't know, Chelsea's here, Chelsea's perfect, I don't like that, but I can still
recover. Five on target for Manchester United.
Yeah, because he'll be
not too bad for the strikers, I've certainly seen them do worse this season.
Yeah. It's because it's their weakness.
Towards Neymar.
Every team has a weird thing, you've got to try and find it as early as possible. Especially when you're half 26 minutes
really
on each.
Given the lack of time left.
Especially when you're half 26 minutes.
What do you think for the next game?
Well, Manchester United go up against West Bromwich Albion. Winning in this match, I think they've played well. And they'll be hoping to do the same next match.
Well, that'll be a throw. There's a substitution for Valencia in the offing. Pearson. Takes the shot. He's being challenged now. Opportunity for Valencia, in with a chance. Cavulli. That was an opportunity. And that really would have given them just another chance of getting back into the game.
Well, they haven't had a head start. They've got to be careful that that doesn't happen now with that missed chance.
He's a looking further.
Neymar.
Try finds it uncomfortable.
Wasting of time in that situation.
It is.
That's only because he's tall. He can't get down to that.
Neymar. Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross. Well blocked.
The post. The back post. Hit that.
Do a kiss in there. They were.
I'm happy with that.
Manchester United have won.
3-1.
6-1, I'm happy with it.
Well, the way this competition is staged, it's been a long haul.
Bayern 1-2-0. Bayern go through. So, presuming this is it. Shit, I'm playing Bayern.
What?
I'm playing Bayern.
Uh-huh.
Either Real Madrid or Liverpool play safe and play not sport in Lisbon.
Champions Cup, quarterfinal, second leg. Barcelona 0, Bayern Munich 2, Manchester United 3, Valencia 1.
It was 6-1.
I'll come back. Hang on, Steve. Maybe you don't mind me saying
Bayern
that.
Munich,
I really like to play
entertain
part
Real
really
Madrid
committed against the trophy. As it might be my last season. Yeah, I can play it. Right. For 5 million. Right. So in theory, it should be against Bayern.
Next.
Sporting Lisbon.
What?
I'm playing Sporting. So
how does that work?
I have no idea.
Go into your cup thing again. Doesn't make any sense.
Champions Cup, playing Sporting. They changed it again. Bayern, Bayern Madrid.
That was 0-0, and that was 1-1. Oh, they were still in mid-game.
Yeah. Well, another leg life.
How did they beat Juventus?
I could go by those stuff because it wasn't penalties.
No, Juventus. I think it was penalties.
I'm saying it was probably an aggregate. But...
look, that's the final score. Look at yours. 6-1 aggregate. So 4-4 then. I'll get it. Oh well. Right, unless it was golden goal. No.
Could have been.
Oh well. Oh, they're still playing. No, you can't go there.
Can't play there, man. They're 16, mate. We're now in the semis.
I reckon Bayern are going to win. Beat Barca. You've got a strong chance of beating them at home. You're going to win, so just put you out.
So you reckon it's going to be me and Bayern in the final, then?
Yeah.
Well, admit, Real Madrid haven't got the best defence in the world.
Yeah.
On the game, but they've got one of the best attacks in the world. Admittedly, there's no Ronaldo anymore.
There's Bale.
They've got Bale, they've got Aguero.
Benzema. Benzema, Aguero. Yeah. But if they choose one slot in the state, then they just go on a counter attack and then they win.
Okay.
I'm not going to fall.
Go on. Thanks, mate. No. Right, Real Madrid have got Sergio Aguza, Sergio Aguero, him, Benteke, Bale, Benzema.
They've got Benteke.
Yeah.
Oh, mate, Bayern are going to lose.
Blanco, Carajal, him, Charisma, Akigasius, Pablo Contral, him, De Tomas, Derek, Enzo Fernandez, Nacho Fernandez, Fabregas, Gonçalo, Guadas, Isco, El Herrera, him, yeah, that's a chap, Hesse, Phil Jones, Diego Oriente, Tony Cruz, Marcos Llorente, Marcello, Javi Martinez, Mark Cannon, him, Mope, Kaylin Navas, Alvaro Medran, Pacheco and Pepe, Sergio Ramos. No, it's a mess, isn't it? Looks like pubes. Pereira, James Rodriguez, Jose Rodriguez, Vasquez, Lucas Silva, and that's it. But they haven't got much longer though.
The best defending
is Sergio Ramos. And finally, we've got David Alaba, Xabi Alonso, Jordi Amat. Did you play for Swansea?
Yeah, he did.
Him. Yeah, him. Yeah, I can't pronounce him. Oh, Brian.
Oh, Slanagic. What?
It's not Brian Oslicker, is it? Holger Bastuba, Benatea, Jeremy Broteng, Juan Bernat, Cabral, Chardonnay,
Dante. Robin?
They're probably a bit further down if they have. Boris, Barry. Frederick Jupe.
Yeah, Frederick Jupe.
That's what it says. Gianluca Giordino. My favorite.
What did you say?
Gianluca Giordino.
Gianluca
Giordino. Fizzy Navi. Julian Green. Young Kirchhoff. Javier Hernandez. And Mr. Got Spurs. South London to Spurs. Sinan Kerr. Philip Lahm. Marcos Lopez. Ryan Madsen. Thomas Muller. Nani. Daniel. Manuel Neuer. Jose Reina, Frank Ribery, Ian Robin, Sebastian Roder, Lucas Julian Scholl. He's probably retired by now. Unless he's probably about 38.
Did he ever you win?
2020.
Oh, right,
I'm amazed he's not retired, to be honest.
38.
Yeah. Yeah, Bobby Schimpelsberger.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh, Schweinsteiger, only 55.
What?
Schweinsteiger, only 55, apparently. Yeah, then there's Schrammel, Valdez. I think it's going to be close.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? While second-placed Liverpool travel to eighth-placed Newcastle United. In third place, Manchester City face a trip to ninth-placed Southampton.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Manchester United against West Bromwich Albion. It's late in the season, they are top of the table. Can they keep on winning? Off to Old Trafford now, the sun beating down this afternoon. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith, and we've got match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks Martin, delighted to be here as I always am for these occasions.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. He's on the bench, perhaps at this stage of his career, phasing himself out of the game at this level. There's been a talk of retirement.
Well, there has been talk, Martin, but he's still an important player within this squad, I think, for
go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Got high themselves to jump in the wall to block the free kick.
They got very bad.
Carrera. Neymar. Needs a bit of assistance here and it's coming on the right.
Got past his marker.
And it will go into the middle now. And it's a brave header. And it's not got him the goal that he was looking for.
It's a powerful one as well. He couldn't complain on that score, but direction-wise, inches away.
Yep. Hey. What? Yeah, what do you want? Yeah. That's a strong way in the time of the union, that one.
Here's Wilson.
I'm taking Ellen.
What?
I'm taking Ellen.
Real tussle for the ball. He's going to pass it out to the player giving the whip on this side of the field. Going to cross it. Oh, the cross cut out by the defender. And here's the shot. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well.
Lucky.
Important challenge now, let's get the ball away. Neymar. And it's Wilson. Challenges for the ball. Here's the cross.
There's a dopey's. Whoever was the last one in.
Close.
Right, close
the door first.
Yeah.
What was that?
Meet
your
own. I think he's up on my own.
What
is that? No, there's never any here in the wrong.
There's juice downstairs.
Towards Neymar.
Why did you open the door?
Yeah,
he said close the door.
Wide now. Here's a chance to attack. First red chance. Got to be. And there's the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Usually what happens is they don't watch my mess. They're usually waiting for Spanish and they watch it on YouTube later.
Position.
Yeah, then it'll blow the fart, the smell everywhere. I know, that's noticed.
Oh, it goes across. Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross.
You're putting it through on the board.
Excellent positioning, no. And the interception is made.
No.
Jefferson.
I played that tomorrow.
Yesterday.
And it will be
there throughout. At the party, the party's downstairs.
Well, yeah. While the party's happening. While the tune's blasting.
Maybe.
Yes.
Yes.
Maybe.
I didn't say you.
Oh, he's through.
It's only me, it's the end. It's you, it's a maybe. It's bad, isn't it?
No thoughts in his mind to blast it.
You can never talk.
Let me know for what.
I've got 11 pot left.
That and one.
No, just that. There's a pot with
it. Neil, Mum's pretty good.
Smith, Kelly Brooks to teach you from your van. I'll take that one.
Who's?
Kelly Brooks.
Yeah.
What are you doing? You do know that's what gay people do, yeah?
There they go. If a gate opens like that, how does it close?
He's up to
head
it away.
I don't know how you do it. No, you do it. Shut up.
Very weak challenge.
What do you mean?
I could open them up. Got the tackle in. And that's gone for a corner.
I like the way
they
did that out of the camera. I like the way Ryan did it in the camera.
I was like,
Yeah. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge. Now, here is a chance for them. Got to be. Oh, it's a good try, isn't it, in the circumstances?
Yeah, back post again.
But they need these to go in, not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let the heads drop, in fairness to them. They've kept on plugging away.
Wilson.
Yeah, I bet you do.
It's a chance. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well.
Yeah, but the injuries look sure.
Did his knee pop out or something?
Look his leg.
Won the ball cleanly.
Oh, wow.
Oh, the post, very close indeed. They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
You got the ball down the stick.
Here's the shot. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on. There goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0.
So we reach half-time. 2-0 the score, with Manchester United leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
And you're getting the ball with calm the stick.
Yeah. That bug.
It's my room.
There's a bug in there. Alright.
Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now.
So have you only just opened up?
Oh, I'm just doing
that. No, you're not.
There she is.
Shh.
I'm asking.
What a ball.
This could be a chance.
The ball
needs
it. The ball.
Really in the clear now.
Oh, wow. He's like knee slab. Yeah, he's celebrating.
He's hit the fucking ball.
Maybe he's been practicing working on his shooting with the outside of the foot.
It's
always curling in, but just couldn't curl enough.
It was up. That was curling in. Yeah, nugget.
No. Come on. There goes the chase.
Opportunity here.
Oh, Jake!
What a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Oh,
the crowd's still buzzing. What a bizarre own goal here.
Win it. Yet to lose. I've been losing.
He's right last game.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, and then he won. Like, he won. I
was losing to my city as well. Yeah.
He reacted quickest. Tries his luck. I'll get the shot out. It's still in play. There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Yeah. Got a problem with my sticks.
No, yours then, Mom.
Got
a
problem with my sticks. It's a strong one. And they clear the line. Over the bar, and the chance is gone.
You go home like that.
Oh, it kept rising and always going over the bar.
Yeah, I think the keeper was never in trouble there. Yeah. Poor effort.
What happened then? Flavoured
it chocolate.
Just had to interrupt Alan McAnally earlier. He might be through.
opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Uranus.
Let me try and spot the twins.
Let me try and spot what suits them all. Says you're not eating many of the sweets.
Did I get impressed?
I found the twins.
Get his foot in there.
They're not mine.
They're my mum's.
Here's Wilson.
I don't get eaten.
Let's go to Alan McAnally. We've seen the referee produce his red card at the bowling ground.
It's a red card for the home team. They're down to 10 men. 63 minutes played. It remains 0-0.
Thanks, Alan.
You like popping ball.
Neymar.
Especially the sharks.
Yeah,
it's
like
a big margin now between these
two teams.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Well, if there's a one-sided game, a resounding lead now.
Awesome.
Wow. I'm talking to it. No.
Shots on here. Made the save. The ball's still there.
No. Like by the metal thing.
Great play by the keeper, but still a chance.
And the top.
Shut up, my body. I feel I'd own that.
One metal thing. It's pretty good.
No. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not saying. Goalkeeper can't pick it up.
What are you doing? Come on, you boy. This is so cool. You have a good day, I want to say you some luck.
A robot?
I'm a big robot.
And yeah,
you are gay. Guess what I did last night?
Back them off.
Maybe.
It's Black Asian chicks.
An HB! Great header, great goal!
Oh, what the fuck?
And the goals are tumbling out of this match.
Get your own.
Most defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration. They've lost a goal.
Maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
They're speaking their heads.
Was it just Nick and all
of them? No, they actually is.
Oh, my. I thought they were.
And it's Wilson. Neymar. Gets his foot in there.
One shot.
And block has been made.
Oh, I got a stick.
Yeah, but you have.
Just.
Don't eat it. I'm like, you're not doing that.
And a quick return pass.
You do that.
Oh, I'll do that.
Well, that was a foul. And probably enough to stop the game, even though the referee waited for a little while to see what was going to happen. Well, we're close to confirmation now of what we've done for some time.
Like,
who's going to win this game? Almost done now. 4-1. Time ticking away. So we can think about what this might mean for the next game. Yeah, well,
Oh, good goal.
Was it little hatchet?
No, but the cross before, just before the cross.
Angle, whatever position.
Show you the build-up play. That's hard. Solanke's gone in the last match.
Whatever power, the ball ends up in the back of the net. The goalkeeper must hate the sight of it. Oh, what a
throw. Sticks at him.
Eyes on the ball all the way. The connection absolutely perfect.
Much longer to go in the game.
Yeah, it takes
some work. The truth is over with a scoreline like this.
Just so, if someone was to listen to this later on, then what the hell are they on about?
On the pitch, aren't they?
They are. They're stroking the ball about like they know.
Let's going to be a free kick late in the game now.
You know what the strange thing is?
What?
Taking a heave.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge?
Yeah, I think I let him take it.
Me?
No, not you.
Is it broken?
No.
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 Good
morning. Yeah, De Gea. De Gea gets to score this season. Damn straight. God, he gets goalie. It's not the first point he's took for me though, either.
Well, we're very late in the game.
Yeah, now, that's the first one he's ever scored. Really,
with the widening of the margin on the scoreline.
What am I talking to?
Not long left, but that's a foul. It will be a free kick. But that will go down again.
What are you doing to it?
Oh, you get your car, there you go.
Just a case of mistiming the tackle.
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this ball hill, but it is a foul.
Excuse me, do you want a yellow card?
Quickly take it. They're not giving up on it.
Yes, now you go. Okay, then there's the red.
Number of goals they're behind.
Excuse me.
And Manchester United have won. It's a match. It was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
You are what?
Lesson, it was pretty humiliating.
Scored. You have scored.
I scored 6 times in the match. Oh, clubs alert to Benteke situation.
The Barclays Premier League. Chelsea 4.
Not really. United.
Manchester United 6. West Bromwich Albion 1.
Well, I can sense the wind blowing in this one.
English Premier League. The league leaders, Manchester United, visit 19th place Derby County. While second place Liverpool face a trip to 6th place Sunderland. 4th place Chelsea travel to 4th place Aston Villa.
You finished.
Yeah, I'm yet to draw.
You're yet to draw.
Or lose.
Or lose.
I've played 31 and won 31. Scoring in turn. What was the process?
How many goal difference depends on you?
Yeah.
Go forward. Go forward.
Goal forward. Goal against. Goal difference. I got points, wins, lost.
Play.
Drawn. Played, whatever.
Played, won, drew, lost. Goals forward, goals against. Goal difference and how many points I've got.
That one I lost.
PTS is points, mate, not P. PG, what you want to call it? Yeah?
Okay. You go and buy your own.
Is it the pickup one?
Yeah, if you went downstairs, I'll put your own.
I'm going to have to go downstairs to buy me on anyway. Fucking weirdo.
You don't have to go downstairs. Jump out the window.
Still good instead. Oh, darn window.
Go down the roof.
No. Yeah. Let me spit. I've got a quiet roof, mind you.
Next time I'm going to go down one step.
You won't. Jump off the roof. Drop that.
Nugget.
Next time for an article. Down step.
Jump over the banister.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I've jumped the stack.
Okay.
Yeah, of course I can't. You're better than me.
Can I have a rest?
Did I hear that right? You're better than me?
Yeah.
I'm a FIFA.
Yeah.
You have assists on for everything.
There is nothing in there, right? So why are you still looking?
Yeah, what the hell?
Can I get it off the chat?
Quite
distant. New user. Play the guest.
Get
an
offline.
Have you got an account?
No.
Then don't sign in. Because when you've got the account.
I have got an account.
You're going to win like 20 odd mil, you know.
Probably.
No, definitely.
I'm going to beat him.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to beat him like 6-1, mate.
Yeah.
Watch him, he's like 6-1. My name is called Wong. That's what it sends on. I actually get to go in there. BC check.
We are going United, aren't we?
That one's going to be a square, to be honest.
Square? Oh, I got Liverpool.
If you go to the top,
yeah,
and press square.
Spain?
Vale Valladolid.
No. Not in. 1, 2, 3 in there. Go 1, 2, 3. So you do it. Go 1.
International. Can't change that.
No, 1, 2.
South Africa.
2, 3. You do 3. You added 3 in the bottom. Well, no, I did 3 in the middle, so.
So you want to do 1 more?
Yeah. No, 2 more.
Oh, no, Australia.
Oh, you could have been. I got 3. What?
Yeah,
let's just choose anyone, okay? Because I can't bother playing with NPCs. Because I don't even know anyone from that team.
I don't know, from Australia.
Exactly.
Beat Australia and
you're
going to be a nigger.
What?
I don't think Australia even in the game. It's a rail.
Tell me?
Yeah, you're a rail. What the hell?
You're
going to
go Barcelona,
Monday. I bet you do.
And
we're not playing raining. Look, you've got Derek here.
You've got Derek.
No, I've got Derek. I've got Derek. What is his name?
Accuser.
What's Derek Arnold?
The guy, apparently he's the next big thing. Apparently.
He looks like he's constipated.
He's younger than me.
He's
probably
spelled his name right.
The God.
Yeah. We've got a better team than this. Put Pelé in front.
You sick.
Yeah.
Put Yang Zhang in goal.
Yeah, no, he's terrible. You have to tell me that.
No, he's well good on FIFA.
He is, he's actually really sick. Come on, free kicks, he's scored.
Yeah, like he's
doing. I reckon you should beat me like this. You could be boss up.
How do you use stairs up to shoot?
Easy.
How do you use square?
With my fingers.
come on.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Raphael starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Michael Carrick plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. In attack, Falcao joins up front with Wayne.
I think
this is the Real Madrid lineup. Casillas starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts alongside James Rodriguez in the middle of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Valencia trying to work the ball, but not easy to get away. Hard enough just to keep hold of it. Kroos is back. It's their ball again. Good intercepting play.
Pardon me?
Benzema. Offside against Benzema. It's going to be a real target for victory for Real Madrid here. They don't have complacency. They should be able to achieve their goal.
No.
Tidied up very well by the defender from what looked like a pretty dangerous cross.
No one needs to score.
Ashley Young, I think.
No one needs to score. Let me win. That requires you scoring.
I said I don't want you to score, let me
go. Committed himself in, it wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
They're still going.
That's a corner for Manchester United. Smiling! I have to say, the corner taker will be upset, because he did his bit.
He did, they put the hours in on the training ground to get to that part where the player had a chance, but he just didn't complete it.
Clever play by Cristiano Ronaldo against his marker. Oh, in goes the cross. Bale!
Out
of the bar with the header.
What?
Look, he's not missed by much, but it was a chance for him.
Makes a challenge here. And Herrera. Falcao. Rodriguez. Well, that's very frustrating for this team because they've worked it well into a potential scoring opportunity, and he's got himself caught well offside.
You're looking at the ball and trying to time your run. You forget where the defensive back line is, and he seemed to there.
The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball.
Keep throwing that way.
Wayne Rooney. Michael Carrick. And Herrera. That's what goes in. Found his teammate well.
Oh, you sweated. You sweated.
That's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United.
Bad. The only way to get past your defence and where you were playing was via football. It's not like you run through your defence, nothing wrong with you.
Goal, mate!
Yeah, they're good on top of it.
Could help him here. Antonio Valencia. Falcao.
Carvajal.
That was a hell of a mess.
Gareth Bale. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Off target.
One day he beat him.
Bye.
Michael Carrick.
No, if I beat him, it'll just be luck.
Opportunity for Valencia in the winger's role. Lines.
That before I'm going.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Crisp defending there. Modric.
Poor Benzema.
Raphael. Michael Carrick. control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Bale.
Wow.
Cut out the pass.
Why did that? That's not it.
Free kick now against Real Madrid.
Look at that difference.
No, yeah.
Here. Referee's had enough of this. Out comes the card. Plenty of moves from the crowd, but I think the goalkeeper had it covered. It was an ambitious try.
Yeah, it was, and perhaps a little bit greedy, a bit selfish as well.
Normally a good kick with the ball. That's a poor effort, and here come the opponents. That is a fantastic goal. Well, you know it's your lucky day as a forward when a goalkeeper comes up with something like this.
He's gifted as his feet.
When the goalkeeper gives you the ball, you have to take advantage.
Has made it 2-0. Tries his luck. Oh, I think he can do better, but he's not doing better, is he?
Well, I've seen him angry. That's maybe because he still feels he can grab one or two goals here.
Wow! That was a moment of pain.
He goes for goal!
Wow!
The
keeper
to keep it out.
See, Hart can save that. Hart can save that.
Boss.
What the fuck was that? A corner taker would be upset if he did his bit.
That's beside the point. I didn't expect to be, you know, at least, you know, 10 feet off the ground, not 100. Not really friggin' Zed and friggin' Wigan.
Coming down, might have to change what they originally started with.
Come on.
Yeah, and I think
come
sometimes
on.
With the lads wearing braids these days, you do see them slipping a bit more, and it might mean they have to change halfway through this.
Come on, Ronaldo.
To be. Wait, oh. Here's the shot.
Yes! Ha! Yes!
Holy shit.
I didn't save that. He saved Ronaldo's shot, yeah, but he can't just save that. Oh.
What a
just
great
watch.
Goal.
Like,
well, the keeper,
shot.
Quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out
there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Ready.
Well, now it's 2-1. Pass out to the player, giving the win this side of the field. Got to cross it. And that cross is won by the defender. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. It's Carrick. Antonio Valencia. Herrera, Rooney, you look at these facts and figures here, and it is
not my own player.
Got to be, and it's Kessier, trouble again.
Top save. With this goal advantage, they've
but
now got a corner.
I can just feel it.
Wayne Rooney! Well, the corner wasn't defended. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here. With
2-1, I'm not being bad.
The officials credit the players for putting on such a good show.
We had some good runs, like Ronaldo.
Conditions, really.
Still not going to win, but
yeah. I had more shots than me.
I'm a long range.
Yeah,
I'm shooting
hoping.
Yeah,
there's a clear
way. What is waiting there for me? I'm just hoping.
There's a clear way. I've got two shots on target. I've only got three. And then we'll be back over to your commentary team. I've got three shots on target, you've got two.
Oh well.
I love my possession.
Ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford.
Has anyone here lost on FIFA against the
game?
No, I don't play. I don't play.
Thanks.
That's how he plays in Portugal now.
Strike that
was.
It's just
arrowed
into that right hand side of the goal.
Because they were sure they were going to get the header. No.
defender Herrera.
How did they not get that?
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
Well, once upon a time,
Benzema.
Wow.
Rojo. Carrick. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them.
Hello.
In with the chance.
Wow.
And there's the goal.
Okay.
Man, please stop the shooting.
Okay.
However, he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
And here we are with a massive scoreline, 4-1.
I want the
Rojo. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
No.
Good movement to get
to.
Here's Rooney.
How does that even happen?
Young. In quickly. He's being challenged now. Pass out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. Straight forward for the goalkeeper. Strange game, really. Every mistake has been punished, and it's been one team making the mistakes.
Well,
that's right. I mean, the manager in charge of the losing team will be wondering exactly how his side are in this position, but they are.
I
can't
touch the ball.
Ha!
That's very well
read. I do get
a ball of every place like it. Rodriguez. James Rodriguez really burst upon the scene internationally with Colombia in the Brazil World Cup. It's Carrick. Well, for me, Alan, this guy's playing really at the top of his game. Do you think so?
That he looks at high marks and he cannot get enough of the ball. He's dominating things out there.
Terrible pass.
Carrick on the ball. Free kick against Real Madrid.
Happy often did that, didn't he?
So did Zidane.
Oh, yeah. Bet none of them have bit someone,
have they?
It's Carrick. Ashley Young. That's offside against Ashley Young.
You couldn't feel that sucks. Yeah.
Look at ball.
Yep, lost against Ashley Young.
Here he goes for goal. And there it is for Manchester United.
Look at this free
kick. Free kick.
Just free kick on the edge of the box, please.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with willpower.
If you ever get that close again.
There is another angle on that goal. And the score now is 5-1.
I don't know. You're smart.
Here's the shot.
Trying
to score, but they're not going to get back into the game. Certainly not shooting like that.
I did.
I'm going. Yeah, because I know you're allowed people going to shoot from distance.
He'll be annoyed with himself for that because he's missed by a large margin and could have helped his team into a lead by a larger margin. And Herrera won't want to get another one in this game, of course, but it's 7 for the season.
Yeah, he would have expected a few less. He's not normally
what
that
was
sort
the point
of player.
In that?
And Herrera.
Rojo.
Get it back here. Now Rooney.
Just a bit.
They are capable of big wins, Manchester United. Perhaps we didn't expect one in this game. But they've really hit their form and they've really knocked the opposition out of the
Got it.
Where the boots are flying.
So important for the modern day keeper to.
I thought, can you let me have a goal out of that? For, you know.
Sweeper for that back four.
Wow. Wow. Stop passing it. You got passing it. Wow. Have the ball.
Tony Kroos won't want to get another one in this game, of course, but it's seven for the season.
Yeah, maybe he would have expected a few less. He's not normally that sort of player.
Bale. Bailed it.
Yeah. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Benzema. France with Benzema.
Wow.
Very much
thank
the
you.
Got,
ball
of course, to the quarterfinals of the World Cup. And the tackler has been
take that.
Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist. He's
going to
close.
He's
going
to
get
out close.
Yeah, is that where I wanted it? That's why I said Herrera.
But Herrera wasn't there.
He was.
Oh, Herrera's on the other side of the halfway line.
Ronaldo.
Target.
Yeah, and I think he had one or two options in terms of a set piece routine, but he's gone for glory.
Really. Give me the ball.
That's more like the goalkeeper we know than the one we've seen for the majority of this game.
Yeah, he's been a bit hesitant. His handling's not been good, but all came back to him then.
Falcao.
Stop scoring! Manchester
United.
What,
6-1 now? I'm the lady, you know.
You're not me.
You're gay.
I am gay.
Today for him, another shot, another goal.
Well, you can see the confidence in him.
Yeah, that ball cap in the 60s.
Every time he gets the ball on his feet. I think all good teams are ruthless, Martin. This team have been exactly that there.
Wow!
One
good one. I'm spoiling it. Can I have a goal?
You've got a goal.
No, in the ball. Can I have a second goal? Please, just pass me the ball.
Antonio Valencia. Pick his spot now.
I want to rematch.
You want to rematch?
I want to be far from
you. You think they're going to do anything better?
Well, it is an open goal. But he had to keep his concentration. He did the simple thing well.
The 19th
minute,
well,
number 10. Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! This chap just beat you again with FIFA.
Alan, I don't think the opposition were really on their game at all, but we shouldn't take anything away from the win.
Oh, Martin. I can't reach. Right, that's right, please.
Which one? That.
The Liverpool.
70.
Can you top me up, please? Okay.
No!
Hello.
Hello. Can
you
grab
some coke?
Yeah. What
this
are
one?
You doing?
Collar. You're doing Barcelona, mate.
Yeah, mate.
It's on a complete wrong word.
Barcelona.
You really think that's going to make a difference?
Yeah.
Next.
For the classic hit, yeah.
I am, mate.
Whoa, it's
part of
me.
Just overspin it.
Then stop.
Yes, I'll do it.
Beat me 6-1,
welcome
are you?
To EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Manchester United against Barcelona.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Raphael starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Antonio Valencia starts with Ashley Young out wide. In attack, Falcao joins up front with Wayne Rooney. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays alongside Thomas Vermaelen in the heart of the defence. Xavi starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. In attack, Neymar plays up front with Luis Suarez.
I got Messi there.
Here's the cross, looking for Carrick. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well. Ashley Young. Opportunity for Valencia in the winger's role. Ashley Young crossing. Got to be. I'll get the shot out.
That's still in play. Hell of a goal.
And it's gone for a corner. Neymar. Now Carrick. To Young. Luis Suarez. Challenged quickly by the opposition. What a chance here. Got to be. Great resistance from the goalkeeper. A really well struck shot. Barcelona's corner.
Rudolph Berger. So I was beaten to it.
Great opportunity. Here's the chance. And he's put it away beautifully.
How did that work?
Neymar, and he won't have hit too many better than this over the years, because that is
not what I intended.
Into the top right.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Young.
Yeah,
he's
giving
the goal.
He's
giving
a
goal as well. No. He's scuffed the last one.
And it's the free kick now. Oh, the shot was blocked. Chris Smalling. Falcao. Past his man. It's a defender.
Again.
Funny enough, it's my first goal again. And I sucked off the rocket. I didn't suck off the camera my last time. I didn't get over the new achiever.
Not quite sure what the keeper was doing there, but
I'm not sure what the team's doing, to be honest.
Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Falcao.
Go on, Ryan. Go on, Lee.
Rooney. To Falcao.
Oh, what a ball. Takes it from. Check it over. Oh.
Got to be. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Yeah.
It's the goalkeeper's ball. Here's the shot. Wonderful save. Attacking now. Good position by the defender. Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Wayne Rooney.
Go on. To the left.
Antonio Valencia.
To the
outside.
To the corner.
The
corner. and just have a corner.
Strong play in the air. Ashley Young, and in goes the cross.
Great ball.
Still in play here.
Oh, Adler's goal.
A big game this for Barcelona.
And they want to
win. They don't have to.
Well,
it's an infringement by Manchester United.
After this match, he said.
Right, go on, Socks, because I'm getting uncomfy here. Go on, Socks, down. I can move now.
Can I have it, Ryan?
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. To save that shot from distance. Carrick. Attack now.
Oh, strength.
This is the chance. Oh, he scores!
Did you forget I can unpause it? The only way you could do it is if you're under team management. I couldn't do anything then.
Well, we thought.
In fact, I didn't cheat because he was technically speaking, we're still in the room. So it's not class as cheating. We're still going to win 6-1.
Really, really well. But they are playing well, Martin.
How does that work?
Plenty of shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value. It's the keeper's save. He's kept the ball.
He must be exhausted at the end of each match. I mean, he gives it his all every time.
Oh, in goes the cross. Rooney! Poor effort, too high.
I don't think this chap wants to know that though. That chap.
Neymar. Good movement to get to it. He's given him a free kick. A real position of some danger to the opposition. Adriano, Sergio Busquets. Fabulous clearance.
Penalty.
Yeah, my dreams.
I'm dreaming.
Exactly. Falcao. Rooney.
Look at you guys, got three more! Three more!
Credit the officials, credit the players. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. To Young.
It's
crossing now. Cross it! Here's the shot.
Well, there.
That's a
good thing. That he got him in the face.
No.
Pity.
Pity.
Okay, that's PMB. What? What's PMB? How'd you get that from pity?
PMP.
PMP. How'd you get that from pity?
And Herrera. It's one back. Carl slipped his man with no problem at all. It's Young with the ball. Chance to cross it.
So lucky.
Fought one by Thomas Vermaelen.
I wonder why you're losing.
Luis Suarez.
We've got from Ireland playing.
And the opponents come in strongly. It's Carrick.
Who is from Ireland?
He's played for Arsenal. Centre back. While we're young.
Michael Carrick comes from the northeast of England, from Newcastle. Down on that bench, Barcelona want to make a change now. Here's Rooney. Michael Carrick. Luis Suarez. Xavi. He's trying the back heel again and it's worked. Wayne Rooney.
How did your goalkeeper outrun my striker?
Easy.
It's a throw in for Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. The player hasn't had to look very far to get that ball. Antonio Valencia. Here he is with a chance. Not to be.
It's
going to make me 7-2.
7-3. 8-3. No, I don't think it goes.
You do know that wasn't all my players, yeah?
Well,
you never did Valencia, you never did Rafael.
Shut up! Yeah, most of your players.
You never did your bench.
Come under a lot of pressure, but some of your players. In the team that was always
like, you said all my players.
It's a 5-goal game, split 3-2.
Oh my God, I'm so bad.
Now Rooney. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here.
I think
he's
unfair of playing FIFA.
Now Rooney.
Now we sell it.
And Herrera. Wayne Rooney. Luis Suarez. Xavi. It's back, it's their ball again. A good intercepting play. Luis Suarez. There's some potential in this move. And it's a wide ball from Iniesta. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Oh, Iniesta goes past his man there like he wasn't there.
He wasn't. He just on the
from Carl.
No, please, don't.
Chance for it. Got to be. Well, that was the shot, not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances
for
a player
at
this level, you would hope that he
could
work the keeper there.
I knew what. That's not even trying.
Neymar.
I didn't try.
No. I try enough to get in front of us about it.
This is what we love about football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
Antonio Valencia.
Well, then 1-0, 1-1, 2-1, 3-1, 3-2.
And Herrera. It's a chance! Got to be! Really well hit. And the keeper did well to get down to it. It's gone behind for a corner. And this could yet be a decisive moment, so late off. Rooney!
No!
So they're going to make 8-3.
Shut up! 9-4!
Goal then for Manchester United. Well,
We're not sweating it again.
That's a very crisp challenge there. Falcao, offside flag up against Falcao.
I injured him.
Never.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Now Rooney. Iniesta.
3 minutes
of added
time.
Luis Suarez. Keeping the move going. It was a chance. Maybe to get one goal back and hopefully claw their way back into the game. Good movement to get to it. Luis Suarez. Free kick for Manchester United.
Box.
Box of 30.
Exactly.
Rojo. And Herrera.
Manchester United.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Locking out.
Why answer his computer off anyway to friggin' start friggin' Metal Gear?
And they look like
know each other. Aye. There so you go.